Greetings. Well, I just crossed a bit of a milestone for me. 500 videos uploaded. And while I enjoy a few moments of reflection, I want to say thank you for your support and encouragement. I do have one request, if I may. With Google having such an anti-view, and with Google owning and no doubt controlling YouTube, I will not be shocked if Google closes and deactivates my account one day. Please consider mirroring and reposting copies of my videos. I grant full permission to repost my videos in part or in whole. In the past, I have found copies of my videos on 35 other channels. And on some of those channels, they have 10 times the views as my channel. I only desire it be out there if the teaching is beneficial and encouraging. I don't think there will be any confusion where it came from. Ta-da! This background. And silly tilted PowerPoint slides. I have to admit, there are multiple purposes on my heart. Certainly, before the strong delusion, I desire as many Muslims as possible be given a chance to hear a clear gospel. And my second purpose is to encourage and teach Christian brothers and sisters so that they are not deceived. I know I may never meet you brothers in Ghana or Malaysia, or deep in the heart of Yemen and Saudi Arabia. At least not in this life. But I imagine we will meet in eternity, and together worship the Lamb slain from the foundation of the world. No, I didn't think the rapture would happen during the eclipse. What's going to happen is going to happen when it happens, whether we're sitting in a chair waiting or not. I only hope that the Lord finds you and me doing what we're called to be doing when He returns. When I began making videos 10 years ago, I did not see us being here in 10 years. The pace of the chaos and destruction has been slower and faster than I imagined. But the direction has been constant and unstoppable. We need to press on encouraging other Christians around us. And I have felt a strong direction to not waste time. The phrases eyes to see and ears to hear have been popping up in my mind. And I see evidence of strong delusion every day in the media. Whether you like statues or not, history happened, like the Holocaust. After Charlottesville, another Islamic terror attack happened in Barcelona. The liars at fake news CNN called Barcelona a copycat attack. Wolf Blitzer is a clear victim of the strong delusion. He too needs salvation provided by the Son of God. But all who do not love the truth will receive the strong delusion and be damned. Realize the phrases eyes to see and ears to hear have an ominous implication. It is not our job, my job, to judge who has these eyes and ears. It is my job, your job, our job to love the truth and discern the source of information we hear. Guard your heart and your mind. An open mind is like an open sewer, accepting all garbage that passes by. Try the spirits, whether they be of God. Be a good Berean and compare all teaching against the scriptures. Love the truth. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.